Up, my beautiful people, it's your girl back at again with another video, and yeah, I'm so sorry, it's been like a minute since I have done a video, period. But yeah, it's a lot of stuff that kind of been going on, that's kind of why. But I know I look crazy right now because I'm finna pre-poo my hair, which is putting oil on my hair before I wash it, while giving you an update about what's been going on with everything. So yeah, before I start this video, if you are not subscribed, what are you waiting for? Go down there, hit that subscribe button. So first of all, if you follow me on Instagram and Facebook, you can see that I got into a car wreck like last month. Today is like November 4th, so sometime last month, like the beginning of October. Yeah, she freaking, it was a young teenage girl, looked like she was probably a senior in high school or something like that. And she, I don't know what happened, but we was on a road where it kind of had like a kind of a hill, but it was a hill where you could look down and you can see the car right there. I'm guessing she was on her phone or something, and it was a Explorer, so it was a big SUV. And my little car, which is a Kia Optima, she rammed into it. She rammed into it so hard that the back of my car got dented in, and I was not even able to get my stuff out of my trunk. Then I rolled and bumped into this girl in front of me. I didn't really get any injuries. The only thing was like my foot was messed up, like I was limping. But then later on that night, I was limping bad, like unbearable. But now I got me a new car. I don't have any pictures or videos of my new car because I miss my baby. My baby look good and it holds more gas. Like, I miss my car, but it's in the graveyard now of cars. But yeah, and then y'all, I got a better job. Y'all, as y'all know, I used to do videos with my Whataburger shirt. I still work there part-time, like I only work like one or two times a day. But now I work at Aeon, which I can't get into why. I guess they make air conditioners or something like that. But yeah, they pay a lot more. The only thing is they work like either Monday through Thursday or Monday through Saturday. But it's money though, like big opportunities are happening for me. But it's a great opportunity, like it's good. And so yeah, I'm using olive oil. Yeah. And it doesn't really, it's like 4 a.m. all the way to 3 p.m. but you automatically get off at 3. I don't know the other scheduling, like night shift and all that kind of stuff, but I know there's like a 6 to 6 shift and there's a 3 p.m. to 1 a.m. shift. But yeah. Is that all? Oh, and as you can see, you can't really see it, but I still got my edges. This side is thicker than this side, and that kind of worries me. I don't know if you can, like, you see that? Like, this side is a little thinner than this side. I'm not, it worries me a little bit, but it's not that bad. But I said I was going to be oiling my hair and doing this video at the same time, but I don't really know if there's anything else. Oh yeah, my hair did grow. I took my hair down yesterday. I guess I can't multitask at the same time. It's too much because I'm going to be spilling all this oil on me and stuff. Yeah, my hair did grow a little bit. Like, this was like, my collarbone is right here. And as you can see, it's like way down there. And like last time it was like right there. Like, it done got back to, hold on, let me take all of this down, because I guess once I do this length check, that'll be the end of the video. I thought it would be a little longer. The front of my hair, the front didn't really grow that much. I think it was like, somewhere in my lips, I know, like, it started right there, it went down, like, to the top of my lip. I think that was the last time I did a length check on the front. It's almost at my bottom lip now. And then the side, oh, look like I got my walk. On the side, my bad. And it's at my collarbone. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's at my collarbone. I'm sorry, I'm coughing. I sprayed this stuff in my bathroom and it's seeping in here, like it's strong. But as you can see, my hair grew. I don't know if I have a video, have parts of the video of the last time I measured my hair. But if I do, I'll put it in the video. If I don't, and I have pictures of my old car, which I'll show you of how it looked after the wreck and everything. Real quick.
Look at me over here. My foot just messed up.
RIP. I miss it. But yeah. I'm getting my hair. I'm washing my hair and everything, getting it ready for tomorrow. I'm probably gonna do like like maybe 4, 5, 6, however many big braids. So tomorrow when I get up in the morning, I can like easily take them down, fluff them out, put it up in a puff and all that kind of stuff, because I want to have a lot of stretch. Look at that. Look at that. But yeah. So this is the end of the video. I thought I was going to pre-poo my hair while talking, but it wasn't really that much to talk about. Just give you updates on my life and the opportunities I have now of working there, getting paid more, and you know, Thanksgiving's coming up, Christmas is coming up. So if I don't make another video, which I got 3 videos already sitting down there waiting to be uploaded or edited, probably gonna update, like upload like 3 or 4 videos. But if I don't end up uploading no videos after that, I hope y'all have a great Thanksgiving and Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year and all those holidays together. Because knowing me, I'm going to be working so much, I'm barely going to have to have anything to upload because I'm going to be at work so much. And we can't have our phones, so yeah. Hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to like this video, comment what have y'all been up to, like what great things have been happening to y'all, what bad things have been happening to y'all. Transition.